view where we've got all the bales dumped. We are now, we've just collected these bales right from this end of the field. They don't need the trailer. We'll put the trailer onto the 4000 now and then bring them to the yard. Seems to be working okay. So now we shall get our 4000 out again and put it on to the bale trailer. A lot of bales were made in the conventional bales. We've had to do the round bales because anything other than giant bales, for some reason, are disappearing. I tried on Oakfield Farm yesterday, on yesterday's map on Oakfield Farm. I tried again to... I used the New Holland from CD models, and once I skipped time to get to the next day, once again had the same problem. And why are you going across there? Nobody's asked you to. No, don't go across, don't go across there. No, you're connected to that tractor. If you're going to be an idiot, I'm sure, put it in front of the Urus, and the Urus can follow us down. A few little problems you get with different things, but that one is following properly. We'll get onto this, take it down to the best part of the field and bring these bales up. Let's have a look around. We've got three bales here, so we'll take those on first of all. Get four bales on, we've got one just there, so that will do there. You can see. Urus. Bales. Those, that's lovely. Now hopefully this will stay there. There she goes, lovely. Now we can go and fetch the next bale. Yeah, it's a shame that the conventional bales don't stay on the map when you fast forward time. Whether it's a bug with any bales other than the in-game bales, I don't know. I'll have to ask one or two other people who do these videos, see if they've had the same problem. rope around those so we don't knock them off. Tractor's not a bad little tractor actually, it does a great job. Only trouble is with these bales, you struggle to get them on the trailer. Right, we've got the bale sorted, so now we shall go and see. I think the best way of doing these is to tip them over onto the sides. They stack better. Being the round bales, they stack better on their sides, so we shall bale on here, and then not sure whether we kept the four-wheel trailer on the farm or not. If we have, we will have to get it back on to the bale carting duties. Just 8 round bales. These bales don't come off the fork. We'll have to find different forks now, which also are not fitting for the era. It's because giants can't do as good a job as their mod makers do. Still bringing it off. I don't know why it does this. Take this tractor over to the stacks where all the bales are. They are better laid on their side, they seem to stack better, but now we shall run back, pick up the Urus. Getting along here today, but we are towards the end of the day because we had to do an extra tie thing on the same and do a different day and skip time just before we finished, we were on the same day still. We've run out of time to do anything with appointments and everything in real life, so now we will trailer, if we can. Autosave kicked in there, but so now go around and fetch the next bale. It's going to come off because these bales act so weird with the Giants equipment. So, Giants stuff acts so weird. I think the mod makers ought to take over Giants and do the whole game. That's a joke, by the way. It is a bit, these bales are a bit funky in game, and you've seen it, it doesn't want to let go of that bale again. That on. Can we get one more bale on each of those? Here on Valley View, we've got these bales to collect, we've got some grains to sell, and we've got £9,000 left in the bank. That's down to the fact that the bales we were making wouldn't stay in the game. So, yeah, stacking pretty well. I ourselves in a bit so we can see what we're doing. Things to try and stack with. In place. No, it's not going to let it come out. No, and again, all down to the physics of bales. Hopefully this will be changed for Farming Simulator 19. They don't stack too well. 17, as they haven't, of course, in any game since Bales came into Farming Simulator, they've been a bit funky. Okay, got that one. That's lovely. Over. It's the easiest way to stack these round bales. It's not the most realistic way, although I have seen in my local area tractors with bales stacked this way. It's not totally unrealistic to do it. We should be able to get all the bales onto the same trailer. I don't know how many bales we've got left. No, I think we've only got one bale left. enough hay bales. We may have to recut the grass again at some point. Showing their funky way of working. It wants to escape in, trying to get back to its field. And the grass is not ready to come to the yard. It wants to stay in the field a little longer and enjoy its growing. It's not managed to get to the field. It's managed, no, it's trying to cut out the middleman and get into the silage. This tractor was took over from the Zeta. The Zeta was no good. It broke down and was going to cost more to repair than what it was worth, so we got scrap value for it against the Zeta, Urus. It's a little bit more up to date. It's got a cab on it, which protects us from flying bales and such like. Escaping from me. There you go. And so while we continue to unload the bales, all that's left to say is thank you for watching. Hope you've enjoyed this video, full of mistakes which were left in, of course, but let's try and hold onto the bale. Please give it a like, give it a share. Not only helps my channel to grow, it helps the mod makers to get their mods seen. If you are new to Summer Farm Estates and want to see more of what we do, please subscribe to the channel, hit the bell notification icon, it tells you when we upload our videos, when we are live. Until next time, once again, thank you for watching, and bye bye for now.